are on the roads today. We're heading to one of the most requested places I go to on the channel, Dixie Outlet Mall. I'm here today with my mama bear, Mama Sneaker Talk, and she's my ride, my escort.
My Uber
heading over to Dixie Outlet Mall. My mom has been checking in on me every day, making sure I'm eating food in my condo. Yes. So we're gonna have some mother-son bonding time today as we go shopping. And I, of course, will show you guys the best sneakers sitting at the Foot Locker Outlet. Yes, Foot Locker Outlet. If you're new to the channel, welcome. They have a Foot Locker Outlet there, along with a Nike clearance store. So we'll probably break this video up into two parts. So subscribe so you guys can see the second part at the Nike clearance store. But first up, we're gonna hit up the Foot Locker Outlet. And usually what you can find at the Foot Locker Outlet isn't heat, but usually what you can find are some amazing sale prices. So if you are looking for some sneakers and you're on a tighter budget, they'll usually have some like really good stuff, bang for your buck wise. And on top of that, they'll have random collaborations as well, which are really nice to find, especially if they sell out or they just ship them out of the main stores and onto this clearance store. So Foot Locker Outlet, here we come. With that said, we are running a brand new Adidas Yeezy giveaway on my Instagram at SneakerTalkCA. So drop me a follow on there. It's gonna end on March 20th. Your odds of winning are very, very good compared to some other bigger giveaways on Instagram. And on top of that, we're gonna be doing a giveaway on Facebook very soon too. So make sure you like me on Facebook. It's SneakerTalkCA. When we hit 10K, I think we're gonna give away a pair of Air Jordan 1 Pine Greens. So stay tuned for that. Make sure you guys enter those giveaways. And yeah, let's go over to Dixie Outlet Mall right now. We're at Dixie Outlet Mall right now, about to chow down on some brunch because I totally skipped breakfast so I could sleep in. And we always get Bourbon Street Grill whenever we're here. We got some delicious shrimp, the bourbon chicken. It looks so, so good. And growing up, I actually used to call Bourbon Street Grill Bourbon Saint Grill for like a good 8 years of my life. Yeah, go ahead and judge me. Hopefully today's sneaker shopping guide video helps you guys out. And if you guys like more videos like this, make sure you check out my monthly shopping vlogs where I go to different malls and show you guys what is sitting. The other day we uploaded my March sneaker shopping guide for the malls to see what's sitting at the mall. And you guys tend to like those videos, so lots more on the way. But yeah, let me chat down on this delicious food and we'll meet you guys over at the Foot Locker Outlet to start off this sneaker shopping guide. So we made it to the Foot Locker Outlet, and I gotta say, there's a lot of really good clothing here. So we might end up buying some clothing, but I'll show you guys the clothing after. For now, let's show you guys the shoes. And there's a lot of stuff here that I wanna show you guys, and I haven't been here for months. So yeah, let's get started. Let's start off with the Vans right here. We got some Vans Skate Highs, and this is a Rumba Red True White colorway. These are going for $30 Canadian plus tax. This would be a good colorway for the fall, and actually sort of all year round. I really like this dark kind of cardinal red colorway for $30 down from $90. That's 66% off. That's a steal. Now, I typically just like the Skate Highs, but I do have a Skate Mid right here, and these are going for $30 as well in this sort of like emerald green colorway. And I can't seem to find any men's sizes for this Skate High right here, but these are going for $40. The Skate High Mango. This right here might be the steal of the day, the best price sneaker, $20, but they only have size 13, so you have to have a pretty large foot if you want to get this deal. This is the Comfy Cush Era. Now, Comfy Cush is like Vans, a really comfortable salt or insole technology, and it's on the Era, one of their best-selling sneakers. So for $20 with that upgraded tech, that is a crazy steal. And I like these for the spring, the Old School 36DX. They have quite a few sizes from 9 to 13, and these are going for $50, this blue green colorway. I could see myself wearing this with like a denim jacket during the spring months. Another absolute insane price on these Vans Skate Highs. They only have large sizes though, only size 13 by the looks of it. Oh, 13 and 12. And these are $20 down from 90. All white Vans Skate Highs. These will be perfect for the spring and summer as long as they can stay clean. And I showed you guys these Puma RSXs at Champs the other day for $80 on sale, and they have them here for the same price as well. But these are like the Buzz Lightyear RSX. I don't don't think it's an official collaboration, but the color scheme is very, very obviously inspired by Buzz Lightyear. And I realize I'm just showing you guys Vans right now, so I'll show you guys some other brands in a moment, but I'll just show you guys the rest of my favorite Vans and we'll get on to the other brands.
$20 for these Vans Skate mid reissues, $40 for these camouflage classic slip-ons right here, $30 for these Vans Skate High logo mix in this lavender luster colorway. These are pretty cool, but I think I prefer the regular Vans Skate High without the logos on them. Now, if you like the Sean Witherspoons, you might like these Vans. These are like an all corduroy Vans old school going for $40. These are pretty funky looking. Not too crazy about these, but I mean, it's nice to see corduroy on a shoe for a change. Check these out. We got the Toronto Raptors Converse Chuck Taylors right here, and these are going for $70. They have a lot of size 9 and size 10. That's really all they have, size 9, size 10. But we got the Toronto embroidery right here on the side. Here's a look at the inside. And on the inside of the shoe actually looks pretty cool. It has the Raptor logos, like just like a bunch of them all over the place. And then the tongue has a massive Raptors logo right there embroidered into it. If you have a lady in your life looking for a brand new pair of Nike Cortez for the spring months, they have a few of them in size 8 and 8.5. These are all $40 plus tax. Nice black and white pairs. What on earth am I looking at? This is like an Air Jordan 1 low high heel. Look how thick that sole is. That's like 3 inches. Oh my gosh, that's massive for a sole. Wow, these are going for $80. I don't know. I don't know what to say. I've never seen these. I didn't know they existed. But these are a size 10 woman, so that's an 8.5 men's. These are crazy, guys. What would you, I mean, I can't even imagine me wearing these, but what would you wear this with if you're a girl? We have some Air Max 97s. This is size 6.5 woman's going for $100. So here we have the Fila Disruptors. Okay, these are $40. The Disruptor 2 Premium, very popular. You might've seen them on every single girl last year. But if you thought that midsole was chunky, think again. Oh my God, we got the Disruptor 2 Wedge for $70. Up from the 40. So if you want to add an extra 4 inches to the midsole, that's going to cost you an extra. This thing is massive. This is as big as a brick, man. Oh my gosh. Check it out. We found a clean pair of A6 Tigers right here for $24.99. So $25 plus tax. Really clean colorway. It's white, gray, and hits of yellow on the side. $25. That is a straight steal. Next up, we got the Puma Uproar Core. These are going for $80. And it's a really solid basketball sneaker. If you're looking for some basketball sneakers, usually the Foot Locker outlet has some really solid price on a couple random colorways of basketball shoes, so check it out before you spend big bucks at the regular retail locations. And these pop, man, these are loud. I think this is the Pop Art colorway of the Air Max 270 React. These are going for $90 plus tax. Super loud. This green really is neck breaking. Not a color scheme we're used to seeing, but on a kind of running shoe like this, you kind of expect it. All right, let's check out some of the clothing now before we get back to the sneakers. We got these Fila jackets right here. These are going for $69.99. White, red, and blue. Very patriotic. $140 regularly. Now $69.99. Check it out. We also have this Nike jacket. These are going for, this is going for $90. Only size is XL. We have a very colorful Nike Windbreaker Anorak jacket right here. These are also $69.99. And then we have some more Nike Windbreakers. These are $60, $59.99. A lot of sizing available for these right here. And they have a lot of like Nike Anorak jackets and Windbreakers. So if you're on the market for that for the spring season, really great time to come to the Foot Locker outlet. Retail price $152 plus tax, now $69.99. Whoa, this is sick. This is a very cool Nike Air Max Plus jacket right here. It would match my my sunset colorway of my Air Vapor Max Pluses. Dang. It has like that gradient effect from top to bottom, like we've seen on the Vapor Max Plus and the Air Max Plus. Here's the back, and they actually have these in a few different colors here as well. How much is this going for? This is a sick jacket. If you're from Europe, I'm sure you're gonna love this. These are going for $70. We also got some Vans Authentics right here for $30, but they only have sizes 12 and 13 available. $40 for this Air Jordan hoodie right here. Has a sort of like rainbow kind of color scheme to it. This is a size XXL. Then here's that like basic Air Max Plus jacket I was talking about earlier. This is the black, white, gray, or black and gray colorway. These are also $70 right here. $30 for this Fila black, yellow, and white hoodie. And it turns out I was wrong about the pricing for the black and gray jackets. These are actually $40, not $69.99. The other colors were $69.99 though. And that same hoodie we saw up here, they also have a predominantly black version of have it with some different colors. These are also $40. This is the XL right here. We have a few more fila pieces here before we get back to the sneakers. We'll start with this black hoodie. This is going for $30. We also have some jackets here as well, some windbreakers. This is a navy blue one, $30, down from $120. And then this crew neck is pretty dope, but they only have size small, black, yellow, and white, just like the hoodie that we saw earlier, $30, down from $75. So probably my favorite piece is this one. And peep these, all the championship shirts are now $10. These are all the youth sizes, but these were shirts that were going for like $50 and selling out everywhere back when the Raptors won the championship. And then in terms of men's sizing, they only have XL and double XL for the 2019 NBA championship shirts right here. I got my medium or large that I paid like $48 for back last summer. I think it was well worth it back then, but I can't even buy one in my size for the sale price, so I don't even feel bad. I also wasn't aware Kappa made sneakers. I thought they just made tracksuits because their tracksuits are super, super popular, but we got Kappa sneakers right here. These are $60, the Banda Minimi 2. I mean, it would match your tracksuit, but I've never ever seen actually anyone wear Kappa sneakers before. That's different. And then they also have it in a white and red colorway as well. These Vans are crazy, man. These are $80 for the sort of off-white inspired Vans. You guys have seen these before in other colorways, but this is the, I want to say, craziest, most outrageous colorway they made. It's just like all over the place with the pink, the yellow, this teal. Not really digging these. It even has like this checkerboard print. It's just like a black and white line print on the side right here. I like the other colorways a lot more. All right, we found some NMD R1s right here on sale. These were regularly $170. Now they're going for $110. They only have the size 12. Has a sort of like graffiti print on the midsole right here. Not too crazy about these, but if you were looking for a pair of sort of just basic NMD R1s, these are a decent price. And then over here, we have the NMD R1 color. I like these a lot. These are size 10.5, hits of yellow on the side. And these are only going for $80, size 10.5. And if you like the Nike M2K Techno and haven't bought them by now, I think you're crazy, but they have them here still available, size 13 only. This is the one of the OG colorways, I believe. What is in here? This is a box I've never seen before. WWE or WWF SummerSlam sneakers, $40, size 8. It's a Foot Locker collab, I think. It has Foot Locker on the box. Let's check these out. Oh, these are $100, so regularly $200. I think it was a Chuck Taylor low. We'll find out real quick what these look like, but very cool box. Ah, okay. Yeah, I can see why these are on sale for $100, because $200 is a lot for some very simple looking Chucks right here. These are the I think WWE Becky. That's what it says right there. If you're a fan of WWE, you probably know exactly what these are. But yeah, it says the man on the side and has orange laces. Next up, we got the Adidas LX Con for $70 in a size 7, this white and black colorway. And then down below, we have the Adidas Trisk Run. These are $80, down from $170. This red colorway, I remember these when they came to the stores. Really reminded me of the Nike Runner, just like a little bit. These are funky. The Jordan Apex React for $120, down from $250. Has this like all knit upper, not something we're used to seeing from Jordan brand at all. Even has like a Nike swoosh here on the side, sort of hiding, you can tell with the graphic print there. Peep these, we got some Pharrell Williams Solar Hue Pride right here. These are $130, down from $195. This like white, but no, I can't say it's white. I want to say it's like a creamy color. HU logo there on the side with the rainbow for Pride. And these are going for $130. These are crazy, man. I've never seen these. I didn't know these even came out. We got the Timberland and LA Lakers collaboration right here. They only have size 9 and 9.5. $110, down from probably $200, $250. They have this all purple upper. That was a thick gum bottom. Ooh, $230. That's the original price point right there. Then you have this sort of like black. Is that like a velour? Sort of like a velour kind of material on the upper right here. We got the NBA logo on the back. And yeah, a little Lakers logo debossed into the new book. These are cool. If you're a Lakers fan, this is going to have to be a must cop. $110. That is a straight steal. I've never seen anything like this before. I wonder if they made a Raptors colorway. I have no idea.
Today, as we go, that is today's vlog from the Foot Locker outlet. If you guys want to see part 2 of this vlog, subscribe to the channel, hit that red button down below with notifications on. We're heading over to the Nike clearance store next and we'll find some heat. So let's get going over there. I'll catch you guys in the next vlog. Oh, and if you made it to the end of the video, comment down below which sneaker you guys like the most from today's video. I will give some sneaker talk merch to some of you guys in an upcoming video. Peace out.